Jesus was here on earth, he did more than just heal, feed, and teach people. He also took time to rest and spend time with friends. Three of his closest friends were Mary, Martha, and Lazarus, two sisters and their brother. Jesus spent time at their home in the village of Bethany, enjoying meals, talking, and spending time with them. While Jesus was far away with his disciples, he received news that Lazarus had become very ill. Jesus was very sad to hear this. The message he received said Mary and Martha were hoping that he would come back and heal Lazarus. Though Jesus loved Lazarus, he decided not to go. 2 days later, Jesus still did not go to Lazarus. Then, more news came that Lazarus had died. Everyone was sad, especially Lazarus's family. Jesus was deeply sad as well, but because he was the Son of God, he knew that he could easily heal Lazarus, even if he was dead. Jesus told the disciples that Lazarus was just asleep. Jesus was trying to tell them that he was more powerful than death, but the disciples could not understand it. In the end, they went to Lazarus's home. When he finally arrived at the house, Jesus learned that his dear friend Lazarus had been dead for 4 days. Many friends and family members were there helping his sisters. Mary and Martha were weeping and wishing that Jesus had come sooner. "If you had been here, my brother wouldn't have died," Martha cried when she saw Jesus. Jesus spoke to her softly. "Your brother will rise again. I am the reawakening and the life. Whoever believes in me will not die, but live." Jesus, along with the crowds of people, went to Lazarus's tomb. When he arrived at the spot, Jesus cried. As the onlookers saw Jesus crying, they knew that he really loved Lazarus. Jesus was sad for Lazarus, but more so, he was sad that these people had so little faith. He was going to show them again that, with God, anything was possible. So Jesus stood in front of the tomb and said, "Take this stone away." Martha protested, "Lord, there will be an odor, for he has been dead 4 days." Jesus looked at her. "Believe, you will see the glory of God." Then Jesus prayed to God and shouted, "Lazarus, come out." Then Lazarus, still wrapped in his burial clothes, came out of the tomb. The crowd reacted in absolute surprise. Jesus had just made the dead to come to life. The family was brought back together. Lazarus, who had become sick and died, now walked out of the tomb as healthy as any other man. It was true. Jesus is the reawakening and the life. That day, as a result of what Jesus did, many people believed in him.